Hello ninjas, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Donald Deno, representing Kenya to the fullest, representing the 254. Hope you did enjoy the first video, which is top 10 Kenyan actors in Hollywood. I hope you're also going to enjoy this video as well, because I'm back, man. This is the second video in the Kenya to the World series, and today I'm bringing forth top Hollywood movies that were shot in Kenya. Yeah, you heard me right. Some were fully, some were partly shot in Kenya. I got the trailers for you and you're going to check them out. Hope you enjoy the video. Before I continue, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button and share this video. You can also comment on the comment section below, because your comments are highly appreciated. I'm going to check them out. So please enjoy the video. Yeah. At number 10, we have Cry Freedom. Released in 1987, the Denzel Washington history movie narrates the true horror of the South African apartheid regime. Though largely shot in Zimbabwe, the beat scenes were shot in Mombasa, Kenya.
This is the Stephen Biko.
You stand up to him any way he chooses. Conflict if he likes, but with an open hand too.
Bantu Stephen Biko.
Stephen Biko, black activist, a leader. He had the courage to speak out against oppression.
You are forbidden to associate with more than one person at a time.
You need a black leader you can talk to.
Donald Woods, white, a liberal, editor of an influential newspaper. He had the courage to call Biko his friend.
You are forbidden to write anything, whether privately or for publication.
This is the story of their extraordinary friendship.
At number 9, we have The Ghost and the Darkness. Released in 1996, the 1 hour 50 minutes thriller and drama narrates the horror endured by the workers who built the Nairobi Mombasa Railway. Let's check the trailer.
They came to Africa, one to build his future,
bring worlds together,
the other to escape his past.
I will never forget the family that I lost.
Together, they would confront a mysterious force of nature.
Doing it for the pleasure.
That would take them beyond the limits of courage.
Julia!
Michael Douglas, Val Kilmer.
Now, can you control your fear?
The Ghost and the Darkness. Now on video cassette, rated R.
At number 8, we have Nowhere in Africa. The 2 hours 21 minutes drama film was released in 2001. It narrates the story of a German-based Jewish family who relocate to Kenya due to the danger posed by Hitler. Things, however, do not turn out as expected.
ויקדש עושו, כי בו שבת מכל מלאכתו, אשר ברא אלוהים לעשות.
פוסט.
Will the Jewish pupils move to the sides, please, so that we can say together the Lord's Prayer?
My father's salary is £6 a month. The school costs £5.
Is it some kind of Jewish habit to talk about money all the time?
The English don't like me.
They don't like me either. I'm a Scot.
At number 7, we have Tomb Raider by Angelina Jolie. The thriller and fantasy movie was released in 2003. In Kenya, the film was shot at Hell's Gate National Park, where the Pokot played a role as a tribe discovered by Lara Croft.
Play.
Born into wealth.
The future is yours now, Lara. The all-seeing eye.
Groomed by the elite.
Have you ever heard of the Clock of Ages?
It gives its possessor power of the people of the light.
And trained for combat.
We can be partners.
You might try to kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you.
I said you'd try.
Is Lara Croft? Lara Croft.
Time to save the universe?
Absolutely.
Tomb Raider. In theaters everywhere. June 15th.
Number 6, we have Gunrunners. The 2015 sports documentary narrates the story about casual wrestlers who are given a chance to exchange guns for running sneakers.
Nobody can kill you. But when somebody kills you, you think about anything that can help you to run away. If I win, my life will be changed.
Number 5, we have The Constant Gardener. The 2 hours, 9 minutes drama and misery film was released in the year 2005. Let's have a look.
In their lives, Tess. There are millions of people. They all need help.
You know me well enough to know that I'm not going to take no for an answer.
Will you believe me if I tell you that that poor girl over there is being murdered?
We know about your wife, Mr. Quill.
Don't quite follow.
For a diplomat, you're not a very good liar.
Well, I haven't risen very high.
Stop looking at me like that. I'm going to have a baby in a week.
You're beautiful.
I love you.
I'm getting reports. A white woman found early this morning. Dead.
You think it might be Tessa?
The police were here. They took away the files, papers, computers.
Tess thought she was being watched.
I failed her.
I have to finish what she started.
You'll never find them. They will find you.
They want you silenced.
They killed my wife.
Be a good chap and leave this to us.
Don't try and play detective. Have a home. Tessa was my home.
The TB epidemic coming. It will affect the entire world. Billions and billions of dollars are waiting to be earned.
Big pharmaceuticals are right up there with the arms dealers.
Payoffs, cover-ups, unmarked graves.
Are you crazy?
These people, they kill anybody.
poor man seems to have convinced himself there was a conspiracy in which we are all complicit.
There's a contract out on that. You'll never know who ordered the hit. That's the way it works with corporate murder.
Some very nasty things live under rocks, especially in foreign gardens.
Number 4, we have The First Grader. The 2010 drama film narrates the story of an 84-year-old man who decides it's not too late to go to school. This is after introduction of free education by the Kenyan government.
My people, the new government has announced free education for all.
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, father.
You got to see this.
My name is Kimani Maruge.
This is a primary school.
I heard on the radio.
They meant children.
They said everybody.
Why does someone as old as you want to go to school?
I want to learn to read.
I'm making an executive decision. Let Maruge in. Class, we have a new student today.
I'm hearing rumblings
that an old man has actually gone back to school.
It's absolutely crazy.
An old man like him does not belong in a classroom full of children.
He fought the British. He was imprisoned in the camps.
If we let Maruge in, how can we refuse others?
Who is he? Who is he? I don't want him to teach my son.
Why are you risking everything because of this old man?
No one's going to fight for Maruge, so I win.
Go home and rest in peace.
I'm not dead.
Get them all to behave so well.
I told them if they didn't behave, I'll clobber them with my stick.
I have a letter. I must read it for myself. I have to understand.
You must love education.
We are nothing if we cannot read.
We're here because of you, Maruge.
Freedom!
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 We have to learn from our past. We must not forget. We must be better.
84 years. Gone back to school. How old are you?
55.
55. You are a toddler.
At number 3, we have Born to be Wild, a Warner Bros. Short and adventure documentary. The 2011 40-minute film narrates the story of two people who have made efforts to save nature. It is narrated by the unmistakable voice of Morgan Freeman. It was shot at the Elephant Reserve in Kenya and the jungles of Borneo.
We've shared this planet since the dawn of man. But as our world expands into theirs, more and more wild animals lose their families. And their very existence on Earth is in danger. Follow two extraordinary people who have devoted their lives to rescuing and nurturing these orphans. To give them a second chance to grow up and run wild.
Number 2, we have Sense8, a 2015 Netflix series that was shot in UK, Germany, South Korea, Iceland, Mexico, India and Kenya. In Kenya, it was shot in Kibera at the KICC rooftop and at the Ngara Globe flyover. It also featured a couple of Kenyan actors as well.
You will start to feel strange things. You feel anger and joy and pain. Without any reason. Know me? I came looking for you.
I've been hearing things and seeing things.
If I try to explain it, you wouldn't believe me.
I'm totally losing my mind.
Losing my mind.
No, it's just expanding. You have 7 other selves now. You can access each other's knowledge. Language.
I didn't know you spoke Korean.
Skill. You are no longer just you.
What's happening to me feels impossible.
Impossibility is a kiss away from reality.
Who are we? What we are is different from them.
They are hurt you if they find out what you are.
We don't have much time. You will be hunted.
They're never gonna leave us alone unless we make them. Someone please help me. Stay calm.
This guy's right hand, he's gonna go for your right wrist. Now!
At the number one spot, we have Inception, starred by Leonardo DiCaprio. The 2010 sci-fi and thriller movie had some scenes shot in Mombasa, Kenya, where a thrilling foot chase takes place. Here's the scene from the movie.
Parents, I'll meet you downstairs in the bar and say half an hour.
We're back here.
It's the last place they'd suspect.
Freddie Simmons. My God, it's you, isn't it? Oh. No, it isn't.
You're not dreaming now, are you?
What are you doing in Mombasa?
I need to protect my investments.
Oh.